Hordak has been working for years to build a machine capable of opening a portal through the fabric of space. He intends to bring the rest of the Horde's armies through this portal and use them to conquer Ethereum.